And maybe a camera if you want. I'll wait here. I can tell you the best camera to get, though, is the one down to the left. Yeah, you got something. Go get it. What is it? A card. Yeah. We need another one. Okay. Usually I kill this skull guy in this upper hallway too, so... not in the other spot where... I'm waiting. Okay, good. There's your camera. Did you get anything for it? No. Okay, I'm waiting for you. Last time I was... not... good at it. I'm not gonna go around the corner yet. No, but he has a cone. I'm just waiting for you. We're doing this guy down the hall and the two guys down there. But I didn't want to get caught. Not yet. Are we going to get the guy on the right first? This guy first? I'm going to get caught again. He's seeing you. Watch out. Okay, close call. For me, anyway. Okay, ready? No, I'm ready. I'm doing the right. Wait, I'm on the right? Okay. Ready? Okay, ready? I'm ready. Go. Okay, you call it. Whatever you call it. I'm ready. This guy, we know how to do. He turns, he looks down the hallway, we shoot him in the head. That's it. Okay. He didn't drop anything. That was rude. This one, you don't have to do anything except maybe try your key card in this doorway that you just got. No, you need two key cards, it says. So never mind. The guy down the hall, right, is next. There's a camera you might want to get, I don't know. But... oh no, the skull guy's coming. He's going to get us if we don't shoot him. We're leaving instead of shooting him? Okay. I see that. I'm gonna wait here for a second. Okay, ready? That's because we didn't kill that guy in the tunnel. Usually I kill him first, so now he's gonna be annoying. Because now we're gonna not kill him. You wanna take any cameras out? Or maybe you can't kill a camera where there's a person? Here comes a guy we have to shoot in the head or he gets us. It's okay, he's gonna... there's a key. Go. Who dropped a key? We didn't pick it up. You see it? Oh, okay. This guy didn't have anything. What a cheat. Okay, if you have the key, let's go. Okay, oh no, 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 I'm lost. Where's the door? Oh my god, I'm lost. To get in the vault. Where's the... we just supposed to jump and go down? I'm completely lost. Oh, it's right. We'll see if we can get in here. No, we need two key cards. We won't be able to. Why am I lost right now? Oh, it's right here. Oh my god, it's right here. And we're not caught yet, so let's go. This is what we want. And I'm going to work on the fingerprint to go upstairs while you check out the pink diamond. Which the pink diamond is one of the better ones. No, don't shoot anyone. Don't shoot anyone yet. No, we don't want to get caught. He's upstairs, I think. I don't think anyone's in here. They only come in if you are caught, I'm quite sure, but... You know what I mean? You want me to do that? I'll do this. Yeah, don't shoot in here. I think we're not unseen right now. This is perfect. This is fine. We've gotten it. We kind of weren't in sync, but we got it. Like, we're like lost and everything. That was so funny. No, I'm pretty sure no. Yeah, this is where you can just check things out, and we're going to go upstairs and take some more loot. So here's, do you want me to do this one? I don't have a key card, you do. Uh-oh. Okay, that's not the main target anyway. Come down here. This is the main target. You only have to get the green dot. And we have the cutter. Yeah, I got the cutter. Nice work. So we're leaving this no matter what, right? I'm going to put my armor on if we get caught, but we're not going to get caught. We're stealth. We don't need it. Watch, look, here goes our cash now going up. Okay, not yet, because So if you want, press down on your controller and you can see all the different, like, loots that you can take. And you can see how, like, your loot bank will start getting full as we start taking stuff. Okay, so we got 13 right now just from that, right? Now the rest is extra pickups. So what I'm going to say is I never even scoped anything. I just scoped this diamond. That's it. The rest of stuff is just on the map. Yeah, the rest is on the map. My first time I did like you, I scoped everything out. Try. Yeah, that's for when you do it the first time. There's files. After that, no, it's not important. Here, we go upstairs here, though. Can you get in that vault? There's one on two sides of the wall. Oh, it's the same vault. No, there's a puzzle in the elevator if you want to do it. It's like five fingerprints in a row. Here, let me just... I'm just going to do it because I don't want the alarm to go off. There's... I'm going to see if you can get the gun, actually. The bell? Why are you gonna shoot? Don't shoot till we're caught. You're gonna get. We don't want the gun. Wait, we have suppressors. What am I thinking? I understand what you're talking about. That's pretty cool. I kind of think I saw the bell. What you're talking about? I'm trying to remember it. I got. So I did two fingerprints. I'm on the third one. Just letting you know. You said, yeah, what? I don't know what you said. Wait. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, usually I say I'm there, even if I'm not going to be. Like, yeah, I'll be here. At work, yeah. To people who, like, if I call back, will I get you? Oh, yeah, for sure, you'll get me. I'll be at my desk. You know, you're not even in. Okay, let's go. Okay, here's the art. So, I'm going to get the other key card. Now we got two key cards, right? So, cut the art down, put it in your bag, or do you want me to? I mean, if you want to check it out, I've already taken art before. See it on the map? So that's how you know what to cut? Okay. And then I'm going to see if you can get the gun or not out of the safe. Oh, you can't. You have to find the guy in the street. So, there's a special gun in the safe here, but you can't get it because you didn't see the guy on the street. But if you see a guy on the street, then you take his key card, okay? It'll be a blue dot on the map. Yeah, in free roam. Yeah. Okay, then check in the safe. In this, where was it? It wasn't here. It's here in this golden box. Come and see. No, don't worry, we're not caught. I'm telling you, you're fine. Check everything out. Can you open that? Oh, you got the gun. Oh my God, that's so cool. Right on. Right on. The Perico pistol. Nice. That's what you get for going to Blue Dots, eh? All right, so now we're gonna leave. Okay. Oh, wait. Go for it. I don't know what's in there. Oh, yeah, that's how you get something else. Oh, first aid, and I want the first aid. Wait, I just took 24 bullets. Wait, what? That art you can't pick. Okay, so see on the map how we both have a key card now, right? So we could go back downstairs to those two golds. Let's do that. Wanna? Here, let's get in the elevator. We're gonna try our two key cards in the gold now. Because no matter what happens, if we can't sneak out, we're shooting it out. And we're eating and investing, right? Wait, where is it? It's this way. We're sneaking, but no, we're sneaking out, but yeah. Ready? Right on, gold. I'm ahead of you already. Okay, wait, what do I press? I don't even know what to press. Okay. Okay, let's score. And this isn't like the other pile. Go to the other pile. The other one where you just get it. But did your art take up extra weight than me? So, you know what I mean? How you could scope everything, but you were already almost full. We can only take one more thing. Right? Let me see. Can I take the rest? Hang on. Yeah. Okay, so I still got a little room in my bag if we pass anything. But I mean, we can get out of here being undetected easily right now. So let me look at my big map. So there's another artwork and two golds to the left. But I mean, I'm only going to be able to carry one thing. So. Yeah, I went to the big map if you want to go look at it. Do we want to go out upstairs or downstairs, though, is the real question. In the elevator, go up out the door or go down here and out? I say up. So we just have to get around two buildings, and there's a front gate. I'm gonna shh. That's all. We're finished. I'm in the elevator. I thought we were going in the elevator. Oh wait, I know another way. That's really good. Go through this gate. I got out of the elevator because you weren't in it. What's the other way out of here, though? There's another way. It's not there. This is the way we came in, right? What's this way? This is it. Yeah, this is the way out. Yeah, this is way out. Use your key to unlock the door. Ready to shoot silently with no cameras. Okay. So the front gate, do you see the keypad right straight in front of us? Like front and to the right. I'm gonna wait till you see it. Wait, is that it? Yeah, South Gate. Hang on, I'm just tidying. That guy's gonna come up in behind us in a second if we don't figure this out. So how do we get there without anyone seeing us? I'm running to it right now. Are you? I'm walking to it because I'm kind of waiting for you to catch up, actually. I'm just waiting. I don't know the real way out, but there's all kind of ways, but there's a camera if you want to shoot it. Ready to go? Here, let's try this way. There's gold. You want me to go and try and get it? With our new key cards? But that guy's, we gotta shoot him then. Oh my god. He's gonna see us. We need two key cards anyway. I'm in position, but we need two. So it won't matter. You're not with me, dude. Where are you? Do you want to leave or fill up with the gold? It's up to you. I gotta wait for you at the door then. Come back to the door with your key card. Don't shoot. Hurry up. If we're in the building, can he see us? One, two, three, go. Oh my god, this is painful. We didn't get it or we did? Can we get caught inside? Oh my god. Okay, here, I'll fill my bag up. We're doing good though, for you know what I mean? We're hanging out in his whole island. We're full. That's it. Okay, so I gotta go back to my big map for a sec. Yeah, exactly. Yep. Yeah. Or if you're just alone, you'll still get 1500. So I lost my orientation. Where's the keypad? To leave. Or. Okay, wait. Show me the way. Oh, straight up and to the right. It's this way. That guy up there, we gotta kill him. He'll turn around. Yeah, you're right. We both saw him. And then we did it all silent. That's awesome. I'm probably gonna blow it at the last second, I can tell you though. Yeah, there he goes. There's two guys there. We can't rappel, it says, so we gotta go to this door. I'm waiting for you. I know he's gonna come around the corner. I keep running way faster than you. I'm not very patient. Me too. Ready? We're going to go up these stairs and leave, right? That's it. Let's go. I think. How do we get out of here? You can't get out of this thing. Look at where we are. This thing is. Oh. Oh, I see. It's right there. We just have to run to something. We do not have the required equipment. Can I go here for a sec? We don't have the required equipment. Yeah, you're right. We have to leave that way because we don't have the required equipment. So that's where the front gate is anyway. It's to the front. You see the yellow house on the map? That's where we're going. The yellow dot, I can see it. You're behind a guy in a cage. There, I just shot him. I just headshot him. Let's leave. Can he see me if I'm at the dot? I don't know, but I'm at it. Come in, come. I'm here already. I'm at the checkpoint. Oh, you're right about footsteps. You're smart. We did it. And we did it with the full bags. Well, there's still a couple guys outside the gate, okay? So we're running to the left, and that's it. And that's all you gotta do. There's some people in random places. No, we're not. Don't worry. Yeah. There's two guys, I think, here. One at the front on a bike, and then someone at the left. Yeah, that guy. You can either kill him and steal the bike or just avoid him. Yeah, I'm going to leave with all my loot. Because if they shoot you, you're going to lose some. The helicopter's going to come in a minute. No, we're not. Don't worry. Don't worry. Yeah, I'm sure. You can go. Wait, where's the yellow dot? How far is it? Yeah, I'm running that way. It's just that I'm running on the outside in the forest. Yeah. Basically, you just have to get to the shallow water and you can pretty much jump in the water. But if you jump there, you'll die. So you don't want to jump there. Yeah, then you gotta start all over again. Some people here, they kill the guy on the motorcycle and then they. Oh, look, there's a battleship out there. And then they steal the bike. Right across in the water. Do you see it? Oh, maybe the helicopter doesn't come if you didn't get caught. I didn't know that. I'm so used to getting caught. I guess there's no rush. We could just go to the boat. Yeah, you're right. But then we only have one bike. You'd have to give me a ride. Usually, we did it. Perfect. For me, usually I come to where this fence is and then I just shoot a guy with the boat and steal it and leave instead of going to the yellow dot. I just jump in the water right here. I'm leaving. That's why I'm leaving. Because he's coming. Like, I've jumped in the water right here and not died. Yeah, we gotta leave now. Just jump in. Don't jump, but step down. Did you see where I just came down? Just step, like, step by step. Hurry up, I'm waiting for you. No, I didn't jump. I just stepped down. Just step. Come to the f right to the fence. All the way at the fence and start walk. Just push your character thing forward. Forward, forward, and forward. Yeah, or backwards. Now we're getting shot. Okay, let's steal that boat and we're done. Now we're getting our money shot. Darn that stupid guy in the helicopter. You coming with? We said we're leaving no matter what. Snacks. I'm getting this boat and we're out of here. Get my vests on. I'm waiting for you. Yeah, I'm waiting. Oops. Come on. Oh my God. Get in, the helicopter's strafing at you. He's in. He's in. Nice work. So you don't have to go to the checkpoint. You just have to escape in any direction. So when I see the yellow dot, I'm like, helicopter will kill at you every time on the land. Can you shoot that at the helicopter? That'd be cool. I'm not turning around, man. Wow. Almost 100% silent. 99.9. You can. Yep. Yeah, so that's what I do. I just like go in and I don't finish the heist. I just go there, try all the different routes, and then I just quit it and never finish it. So that's good. Yeah, I try to do that too. There is one they can. I just don't. Yellow dot. Yeah. Yeah. You don't need money though, probably, right? Do you? You do? Yeah, so you could do it in like 10, 15 minutes if you knew like your own personal route, right? Exactly. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Yeah.